Welcome back to Let's Clean Power Wash Simulator. I'm BurningDogFace, and the place is looking a lot better than it did before. I mean, most of the ceiling is still a write-off, but, I've gotten huge swaths of the floor, and most of the objects I can see are, at least only a little bit dirty. I gotta see if I can get this real quick. Bars up quite a bit higher than I was expecting. Did neglect to consider the underside, as I often do. Can't move this stool out of the way, of course. Oh, that would be easy. Ah, good. Although last time I wasn't really fond of the way I was just sort of wandering around cleaning things as I randomly came across them, so, I thought today I would try and focus on this nook over here by the entrance to Santa's office. I'm sure he would appreciate that. Hey, sorry about that. Shout out to Clunk279, who says, "Do you think Santa's list is an object of power in the Remedy Games universe?" I like that thought. Just, you know, the recording of everyone in the world and their current moral standing. And, actually, yeah, shout out to, Elthwar, who comments on the list, saying, "Looking at Santa's list, it does raise the question of how late in the year does Santa stop updating the list, since those appear to be the latest updates. Personally, I'd suspect that the list doesn't stop updating for a child until they go to bed on Christmas Eve. And funnily enough, that is exactly what my parents taught me it was when I was a kid." Let's see here. Oops. Okay. There's a tiny bit of dirt. There it is. Yes, on the door frame. There we go. It's a nice place to start. Okay. More bunting. Which, again, no idea that was there. All right, I will get rid of this embarrassing mark here from the poor elf who left it. Oh, right. The way the dirt just vanishes instead of like running down the sides, it's almost like I'm just spraying it with antimatter. Except for the part that I would be cleaning away the carpet, the floor, and the stone beneath it too, if it were antimatter, since it destroys literally everything. Is it physical matter? Yes. In that case, antimatter doesn't like it very much. Giant candy canes shining like new. It's interesting that there's footprints in it, but I don't think I'm leaving footprints on the clean parts. On there. farewell to the elf shadow. Santa checks it twice, I can wash the list twice. I'm kind of surprised Dr. Powerwash or one of the other names isn't on there. I notice Baxter on there with stars next to his name, like he's the nicest one of all. I don't think I've been called any of these names by my customers. They all seem to have different nicknames for me. Dr. Powerwash was just the one I stuck to because I couldn't remember what I was called, and then someone called me fat in a text message or something. Like, I remember the park ranger calls me Dirt Finder General as opposed to anything else. The present wrapping machine immediately seized up after the plane flew into its valves, I remember that. Bellowing with soot, it sent coal pellets flying in all directions. Workbench tin paint? Toy paint? Oh, paint tin. Tin colored. All of us immediately realized that we needed to do something. The only problem was that nobody knew what that thing was. Except Ivor. Ivor? Whatever. It's not covered in arcane symbols or, connected to Esther Dieth. Obviously, I'm going to leave that for last, but, with the big butt written on it. Man, this balcony looks great compared to even at the start of the video. Just getting all that shit off the walls really made a difference, huh? Grotto walls? No, the grotto walls do not all have the same rating. That would be crazy, admittedly. Okay, I'll scrub these off for you, but I'm pretty sure you're going to want to throw out those spools. Standing on the magnifying glass. They used to use that for little jobs, like putting the eyelashes on dollies, but these days, you know, in the modern era, the elves mostly use it for microcircuitry when they're recreating PS5s. That one is going to be annoying with it being right up against the wall. Okay, taking a good look at this railing. Oh, jeez, I missed the top surface. How embarrassing. Nice! Okay, how about the rug? Balcony rug. I had to be real careful there not to wash out the whole side of the wall. I mean, this whole thing is about the importance of tradition, after all. Thank you. good. The balcony and that last baluster. But not this one. Yes. Okay. That feels very good. That whole area around the office door cleaned up. I wonder if that would help over here. Use the free aim thing. Annoying. That's the tiniest sliver on this giant bauble. Satisfying, gotta say that. I'm trying to get that one for ages. This one's kind of shaped like a pig. And now it's shaped like nothing. Okay. That feels good. Not quite a Boxing Day miracle, but I have made a big dent in this, and I feel very good about that. I'm BurningDogFace, and I will see you on the next episode of Let's Clean PowerWash Simulator. We've got a ways to go if we're going to save Christmas, but I'm feeling pretty good about it. Take care of yourselves, Burning Dog fans. Later.